Pre-production is all about planning. And right now we are in pre-production for Harold the Plumber. Harold the Plumber is about a self-proclaimed idiot plumber who accidentally drinks toilet water, which makes him a genius. We have finalized our cast, which is yay, super exciting. Got a great bunch of very talented individuals. This particular story involves a lot to do with obviously our central character, Harold, and his three friends, Lenny, Rennie, and Benny. And then there is a whole bunch of roles that interact with Harold to demonstrate his narrative. The cast is locked in, which is excellent. It's always a good feeling. And then right now with my excellent AD, Jenny, who is working so tirelessly on Harold the Plumber and making sure things are lining up, we are heading towards our shoot. Our shoot will be over the weekend in June and followed by a weekday just with Harold for a couple of hours. The crew is pretty much locked in. I think we're just missing the makeup artist. So if anyone's a makeup artist out there and wants to get involved, reach out, please. and so hopefully that will be finalized. And then with Jenny and I, we are working out our shooting schedule and obviously followed by locations. Pre-production on a film set is all about making sure the filming will go as seamlessly as possible and that we won't have any hiccups. Film always does have some sort of hiccups rise when you are shooting. You know, things go wrong, angles or particular locations might fall through at the last moment, or, you know, just the way time is working, the way that light is working. Sometimes if you're outside, things do not work exactly the way you planned. But the whole point in pre-production planning is that things are mapped out, everyone works on the same page, and therefore you get the best possible version of the script. It also enables us time to play, time to have some creative fun. So what I mean by that is actors, if we get the script nailed, we can then have a little bit of fun, you know, maybe dabbling in a different side of interpretation of the character or the scene that's unfolding. And we can actually just have some creative fun. And I really love that. Also with like the DOP or lighting or sound, we can maybe experiment with something that we weren't expecting. You know, the DOP might go, well, we've locked in all our shots that we planned, but now, hey, I've just noticed this real cool reflection shot, or hey, why don't we try lying on the ground and get this shot? So again, if everything is planned really well and meticulously in pre-production, you can then end up having a whole bunch of creative fun on a film set. And I'm super pumped about getting out there and making Harold the Plumber and then unleashing it onto film festival circuit over 12 months. Stay tuned for more updates coming soon to a theater near you or to our little small screens where you're probably most likely to watch this. Bye.